the city is sort of crushing graffiti and also any sort of youth culture. Victoria's become somewhat of a tourist city, and it really does cater to tourism and, you know, the upper class. I don't think that shows with how the city looks. They're trying to erase any sort of, you know, individuality. They want to be kind of a cookie cutter resort almost. I just don't understand why these people get these, like, get thousands of dollars to pay murals because they've networked properly, whereas there's, you know, talented kids from maybe like a lesser income family, and I've seen a lot of talented kids not get a great opportunity just because of their situation. I don't think that's right. If you want the scene to thrive, like, you kind of have to fan the flames.